everyone, it's SoulSistersBand here. I'm here in my room playing my Kelly Clarkson album, a brand new one, my December. It rocks, so you should buy it. Sitting with my computer, messing with iMovie and everything like that. And I'm going to show you guys some autographs that I have. Alright. So, this is a poster for the Jonas Brothers. So that's Kevin Jonas, and that's Joseph Jonas, and Nick Jonas, the Jonas Brothers, okay. And then, another, oh well, the first Zac Efron poster, "You Rock, Much Love, Zach." Now on the back, Ash Tisdale, "The Bob Star, I love your magazine, I read every issue, Ash Tisdale." Right. Hilary Duff. Back is High School Musical. These are just little tiny non-autographed posters. Jason Dolley. Corbin Blue, Pop Star Walk On, Dylan Cole, Cole Sprouse, Dylan Sprouse. Random posters and stuff like that. Too many random posters. Zac Efron, Emeralds. Hey, thanks for the support, Zach. Another Zac Efron poster. It doesn't have any autographs, so I'm going to flip the back. Mitchell Musso through the years. Here's the autograph. I'm trying to get it to fold. This does not want to fold. Oh, I'm going to put the camera down. Okay. Okay, Miley Cyrus, XOXO, Believe in Yourself, Miley Cyrus. And then on the back, Mitchell Musso. I'm an obsessor with Miley Cyrus. My best friend, Priya, got me obsessed with Miley Cyrus. Just kind of mad at her about that. Okay, and then I guess two more posters, but technically four. JoJo, the amazing JoJo. I love JoJo. She's great. Emily Osment, Tranquility and Peace, Emily Osment. And then, this doesn't have it. Miley Cyrus, Girls Just Want to Have Fun. And those are all my famous people autographs. And then, here's a TV show famous people autograph. My favorite show, I'm obsessed with it, Grey's Anatomy. Okay, so it's two scripts, two really long scripts. The first two episodes, that's Kate Walsh, Patrick Dempsey, James Pickens, Ellen Pompeo, I think that's Justin Chambers, T.R. Knight, and Isaiah Washington, who, if you've been keeping up with the Grey's Anatomy news, was fired because of his comment towards T.R. Knight. So, I'm not that big of a fan of him anymore. Look, it's my Cody Lyle poster fell down. I look a girl who is smart and funny. Cody. I'm obsessed with Cody, too. I think he's too cute. Okay, thank you for watching Famous Peace Autographs by Social.